ladies and gentlemen, give a warm holiday welcome to the stars of our show, Sajak and Vanna White.
I'm feeling Christmassy already for some reason. Seems early. Welcome, everybody, to Wheel of Fortune. We're having a good time here, and the contestant is ready to try and win some money in our first toss-up. And the category is fictional characters. Vanna's all set, and here we go. Okay, player one. You got it. Wow. Get ready. We're going to do another toss-up. And the category is thing. Vanna, go ahead. Player one.
No.
I'm afraid that's incorrect.
No.
Welcome to the jackpot round. To win the jackpot, you must land on the jackpot wedge, correctly guess a letter, and then solve the puzzle. And here's tonight's majestic Vancouver Island. Discover the scenic West Coast Harbor with breathtaking ocean and mountain views. This retreat includes fine dining and a full spa treatment. $5,500.
Food and drink is what we're looking for this time. You have 7 turns to try to solve the puzzle. Every time you guess or solve incorrectly or land on a penalty wedge, you lose a turn. Come on, big money! 400. 2 of them. All right, a vowel for you. Yes. This could be good for you. There's a chance to score big here. Yep, we got 2 letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Yeah! Yeah!
$5.50. Yes, there is an N.
Yeah, yeah, woo!
Here we are, wheel. There's a chance to score big here. Yes, there is an L.
Yeah.
Slow it down. There is an S.
Yeah, yeah.
Go ahead and grab that half cob. $5.50. 1 of them.
Yeah.
Keep it going. Jackpot, this is your chance. One of them. There you go. We have run out of consonants. Solve the puzzle to claim the jackpot. Okay, solve it. You certainly have one good looking jackpot. You've solved the puzzle, and that takes you a little bit closer to winning that car. We'll be back after this.
Welcome to the mystery round. There are two mystery wedges on the board. One is hiding a fabulous prize, and the other is hiding a bankrupt. When you land on a mystery wedge and guess a letter in the puzzle, you can either turn it over and reveal its mystery, or you can take $1,000 for each instance of the letter. Are you willing to take the chance?
Place is the category. It's time for you to spin. Let's make the most of it. Going. There is an R. You've got the wild card now. $400. Yes, there is an S. This could be good for you. There's a chance to score big here. You got it.
Yeah!
Pick it up. $600. Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Woo-hoo!
All right, a vowel for you. There is an E. All right, a vowel for you. Yes, there is an I. Let's have your vowel. There is an O. $900. One of them.
Yeah.
Don't forget, you have a wild card. You can use it any time. $300. One of them. There you go.
Yeah. Woo.
$400. One of them. There you go. No more consonants.
Woo!
Okay, go for it. Yep, that's it. You've won some cash and a prize. You're doing pretty well for yourself. We'll be back after this. Living things is what we're looking for this time. And it's also a prize puzzle, so wow, a lot going on here. Okay, let's get this round started. Spin the wheel. $300. Yes, there is an R.
Yeah!
$900. Yes.
Yeah.
Remember that you have the wild card. Let's have your vowel. Yep, we got four letters for you. Let's get those up there. All right, a vowel for you. Yes, there is an E. Let's have your vowel. There is an I. Let's have your vowel. You got it. Come on, big money. $300. Sorry, none of those. $5.50. Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there. $5.50. Yes, there is an X.
Yeah, woo!
$600. Two of them. $300. Yes, there is an L.
Woo!
Come on, big money. There's a chance to score big here. One of them. There you go. The wild card could really help you out here. This could be good for you. Yes, you have run out of consonants.
Yeah!
Pick up that half card.
Yeah!
Okay, solve it. That's it. Nothing to it. You want a great trip. Just listen to Jim. Player one?
You're in for a great time as you soak up the sunshine in Costa Rica. Enjoy an all-inclusive getaway with meals, drinks, and activities. $8,000.
Let's see, one half plus one half? That's one whole car. Congratulations.
Cruise the highways with your very own car. $10,000.
You've won some cash and some prizes. You're doing pretty well for yourself. We'll take a break and come back after this. All right, it's toss-up time. Last chance to bring in some cash. Occupation is the category for this next round. And here we go. Player one. That's it. Congratulations. And the category is thing. There's the puzzle, and here you go. $300. Not in this puzzle, sorry. $550. There is an S. Let's have your vowel. Sorry, none of those. Let's have your vowel. There is an I. $500. Yes, there is an M. $500. Nope, next time. Let's have your vowel. There must be some. You? How many? Let's have your vowel. No, bad luck. $500. There's no T. Only two turns left. $500. There is a T.
Yeah.
Getting down to the wire here, use your turns wisely. All right, a vowel for you. Yes, there is an O. All the vowels are gone, gang. Careful, you're running low on turns. $350. Yes, there is an L.
Yeah!
Getting down to the wire here, use your turns wisely. Keep it going. $600. One, a bell. There you go. No more consonants. Getting down to the wire here, use your turns wisely. Okay, you're going to try to solve the puzzle. That's it. Nothing to it. All right, you won some more money. Congratulations to you. We'll see how much more you can win in the bonus round next. Good night for you so far, and now we want you to spin that wheel, player one. Where are we here? There's the envelope. What are you doing is the category. R-S-T-L-N-E. We'll let Vanna do her thing. Okay, we need three more consonants and one more vowel. The wild card gets you one more consonant. Let's see, what do we get? All right, you have 80 seconds to work this out. Good luck. You've solved the puzzle. Let's see what you've won. All right, you can now play in this fabulous new location. Bye. Thanks for playing.
Bye-bye.
Here's how you did.